we're here, you guys. We're at the fertility clinic.
Okay, good.
I'm so excited. I don't know what's gonna happen.
Child, I'm late for work.
Because of
you. You're not even born yet, and you've already caused me to be late for work.
Well, hopefully when you're here and you're arrived, Daddy will be home every single day when he works for himself.
I'm very disappointed in your son.
What if it's a daughter? What a no.
Please. A daughter? Right. be realistic.
What? Take this off.
I took a test, and here's the result.
The Smudgekin and I are gonna have a baby. Finally, after 3.5 years of infertility.
I am at the doctor's office where it all began, the fertility clinic. I'm really emotional. I'm not allowed to film while there's an ultrasound, but I am graduating because I just entered 9.5 weeks, I believe.
Here's our little nugget, you guys. It's getting bigger. And the baby was kicking today, and I didn't feel the kicking, but I could see it. You could see it right there. See it? Yeah. So, my mom is really happy, my family. I text messaged them. Ryan, of course, was upset that he wasn't here, but he had to go work. So, I'm gonna go say bye to the doctor and to the doctor's office, and I thank them. I thank RMA of Philadelphia. I thank them so much. It's been 3.5 years in the making, and it's been really difficult, and we're finally here, so I can't even believe it. So I'm really, really happy.
It's the gender of the baby, so whoever guessed it's a boy or whoever guessed it's a girl, you're about to find out. It's a girl. It is a girl. So we're having a girl.
I broke my paper clip.
He broke his paper clip. What do you think on a girl, honey?
Well, my friends, there she is. You guys get a sneak peek of our little baby girl. There she is. Her little heart. Okay, that's all.
This is the face every man has the night before. Has a baby.
So we are getting induced. Today is September 2nd. Tomorrow is my due date. I'm gonna be exactly 40 weeks, and at 5:30 in the morning. Hopefully I won't have to have a C-section, but most likely they said it would be, but we're gonna try natural. I'm definitely having an epidural, that's for sure. I don't know, we'll see. I'm hoping and I'm praying. I don't know, I'm just hoping it's gonna go all well.
This is us.
Got our baby. We got our wish. We waited for a very long time for this baby. Emma Page, this is you. Oh my goodness, she's beautiful. I can't even believe it. And there she is. There she is. Yeah.
Guys, go. We're about to go home. We're leaving the hospital. I know, my love. I know you don't like it. And here we are, you guys. We are driving home. Panthers, are you sissy? Is it your sister? What's so, that?
What should we do with her?
Baby? Is that baby? Aww. Panther, did you see baby? I know, there's a baby.
It's a baby. One of those whom he met had heard of the night.
Is that true? Where's Grandpa? Are you sitting with Grandpa? Emma. Is it your uncle? She's like, yeah.
She's cute. When's she gonna start walking?
For like,
right now.
Emma. Say hi, Emma.
Oh my God, it's so cold.
Is that snow, honey? What is that? Are you smiling? Did you like it? Grab the snow. Grab it. Oh my God.
Oh my gosh. She's the snow. She's the snow for the most.
Amen.
It's a killer.
Emma, look. Oops. Emma, say hi, Daddy. Peekaboo! We're playing peekaboo, Ryan. Ryan, she just sat up on her mom. Emma, did you just sit up, honey? What are you doing, buddy? Emma. Sweetheart. Oh, Jack.
See, what? Excuse me. Yep, she just set up.
Emmachka. Hi, Babunya. Hi, Babas. Mommy's taking a video of you. You're so cute. Are you talking, Emma? Is that Emma? Yeah, Emma.
Emma's dancing. Emunya, Emusik.
Yeah.
Good job. Yay. You like the pinky? Purple and green, huh? You like the piggy? You like the piggy, Emma? Good girl, Emma. Well, guess who's standing by herself? Yep, she just got up by herself.
Emma, what's she doing?
Yay! Emma's driving!
Emma! Emma! Oh my goodness! What's going on?
Are you sure you don't want to turn that on? Yay! Yay. driving with the little doggy, Emma.
Yay! Good job! Good job!
I think she likes it, honey.
I think so too.
Not too far.
Not too close.
Woo! She likes it. Oh, what is that? Look at that. Is that an airplane? My goodness!
Faster?
Wow! Yeah!
We have to give her like a taste of every flavor.
Emma is eating a lemon. I asked for water lemon for myself, and she just took it and went to town with lemon. Maybe it helps her gums or something. Emma, Em, are you eating your lemon? Eating your lemon, honey.
Dada, you got Belle? Emma. Told you about Ruka.
Hehehehe
Is that daddy's little princess? Who's almost 1 year old? Birthday girl, good morning. Yes, that's a girl. You like the zoo? Yeah?
You're gonna fall, Munchkin.
We love you. Happy birthday, honey. She wants you to follow her. Emma! What? She wants to put her feet in.
Uh-oh, that's slippery.
Birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Emma. Happy birthday to you.
Make a wish.
Mommy and Daddy.
Yes.
Buttercream? Okay.
Okay, here.
Cut
the cake, babe.
Oh, take her.
That piece is gonna go to her, okay?
Okay.
Open
it up.
What did
you give me your birthday?
What'd you give me your birthday?
What is it?
Is it a balloon?